I'm a lost cause.
Great voice.
Baby, don't wait.
Hey, what's good, everybody? This is your boy, TicTacKickBack from the way back. Coming to you with some more reaction videos. I hope everybody's doing well out there, having a good summer, taking care of yourself, man. I wish you guys nothing but the best. Anyway, today we got some Jelly Roll. I'm excited. I worked this guy's concert last year. I kind of saw the amazing impact that this guy's having on his fans, and it really made me kind of a fan of the guy, and I like him. Looks like he's doing a collaboration with Lainey Wilson. This one's called Save Me. So here we go. Let's get into it. Little Jelly Roll, Save Me. Oh, I like the old church house. That's cool.
Somebody save me, me from myself.
Okay.
I spent so long.
I originally thought this was a video. It looks like maybe it's just a still picture.
They say my lifestyle,
what a great
is
voice,
bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to help. All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause.
Great voice.
Baby, don't waste your time on me. So damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Wow, deep, deep lyrics, aren't they?
What if the night sky was missing the moon? There were no shooting stars to use wishing on you. And all of my sorrows, I just wash them down. It's the only peace I've ever found.
All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me.
Really powerful, kind of a ballad, good southern rock kind of ballad. Sorry guys, I thought there was a video to it. Didn't realize it was just a still, but we'll still kind of look at the lyrics. What a kind of nice, you know, a good song to do that too, right? There was so much substance within the music itself. It didn't need a lot of visual stuff to kind of keep you busy. You could just kind of think about the lyrics. Definitely kind of a drinking, smoking, get away from my problems type of song. Save me from myself. This lifestyle's bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to help. All the drinking and smoking is hopeless, but it feels like that's what I need. Something inside's me broken. I'm holding on to anything that sets me free. So sounds like he's kind of using some alcohol and smoking some substances to feel free from whatever he's trapped with right now. The chorus was great. I'm a lost cause. Don't waste your time on me. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I mean, really kind of a heavy, heavy, sad song. But we've all been there. You know, we've definitely all been there. So I like it. Again, like, I got to see Jelly Roll last year. I hope you guys have a chance to see him or have seen him. But one thing I kind of noticed that was different than some of the artists is he really connected well with his fans. His fans looked like they were living the music and his words that he was speaking. I can see why this is a super strong song. I can see why people just kind of open up their hearts and can relate to Jelly Roll so easily. Anyways, guys, that's my two cents. Please comment below. Please click like. Please click subscribe, man. We love you. It's nothing but love from out here in Colorado to wherever you guys are at. But I want to thank you for being there with me. We're having fun with this. So leave some comments. Let me know what you guys are thinking about this song, how it kind of makes you feel. Also, feel free to put in any requests. I'm kind of looking for more content to do and would love to hear from you and maybe do one of those songs too. So anyways, guys, until next time, this is your boy Tic Tac Kickback from the way back. Saying peace, y'all.